My middle name is Prosper. Prosper is taken from Jeremiah 29:11, which says, "For I know all the plans that I have for you, says the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you.
Yes.
To give you a hope and the future."
Yes.
My last name is Ngozi, which means elephant. So I'm in charge of all the animals in the zoo.
Yeah.
The only one I have to worry about is a cheetah, because that guy has got some speed. So that's the only one I have to worry about.
Yeah.
All I thank my dad and my mother for inviting me to speak here today. And I'd like to thank my mom for her support. About what if there was no black people? I remember when I said I love reading, because I actually do. I went to my local library and studied about black people. I wondered what life would be like without the slaves who built the White House. Oopsie, I wonder who's there now. I wonder what life would be like without Samson Georgia. He was an African American inventor who improved the process of drying clothes. Thank God he did that. Otherwise, our clothes would still look like we came out of the cotton fields. I wonder, ladies, first, you're gonna love this one. I wonder what life would be like without Linda Newman. She was an African-American inventor who created and improved the type of airbrush in 1990s. She was also a part of other African-American women who improved the type of process for foundation with women. I wonder what life would be like without Sarah Bush, who made and improved the type of ironing work in the United States of America. Those kids who tell me, go back to Africa where you belong, I think in my mind, I say, okay, why don't you go home, take the ironing board that's out of your house, and send it back to Africa where it belongs. I wonder what life would be like without gorgeous artist Frank, an African-American inventor who developed and improved the register. This electronic component became an essential part of radios, televisions, hard packers, and military weapons. In closing, last but not least, I wonder what life would be like without Jesus Christ.
All right then.
He came on earth in the form of a man.
All right.
He died for our sins so that we can forgive and not be angry anymore. Thank you so much. I have fun studying about African Americans, and God bless you.